Hi, welcome to our channel, America 360. Unemployment and the coronavirus bill, on stimulus checks, 2020 questions, answers and all details you want to know? Let's start. Please subscribe to our channel America 360 for more informative videos. Thanks. The Senate relief bill would send money to Americans and greatly expand unemployment coverage. Here are questions, detailed questions and answers. How much would be the payments? How many payments would there be? How do I know if I will get the full amount? How I will know if I will get the full payment? What if my recent income made me ineligible, but I anticipate being eligible because of a loss of income in 2020? Do I get a payment? Do I have to apply to receive a payment? When would I receive payments? If my payment doesn't come soon, how can I know that it wasn't misdirected? The Senate relief bill would send money to Americans and greatly expand unemployment coverage. The Senate unanimously passed a $2 trillion economic rescue plan on Wednesday that will offer assistance to tens of millions of American households affected by the coronavirus. Its components include stimulus payments to individuals, expanded unemployment coverage that includes the self-employed, student loan changes and much more. The House of Representatives was expected to quickly take up the bill and pass it, sending it to President Trump for his signature. Here are the answers to common questions about what's in the bill. We'll update this video as we have more answers or if the plan changes as it moves through the legislative process. More information on getting assistance can be found at our stimulus payments. How large would the payments be? Most adults would get $1,200, although some would get less. For every child age 16 or under, the payment would be an additional $500. How many payments would there be? Just one. Future bills could order up additional payments, though. How do I know if I will get the full amount? It depends on your income. Single adults with Social Security numbers who are United States residents and have an adjusted gross income of $75,000 or less would get the full amount. Married couples with no children earning $150,000 or less would receive a total of $2,400. And someone filing as head of household would get the full payment if they earn $112,500 or less. Above those income figures, the payment decreases until it stops altogether for single people earning $99,000 or married people earning $198,000. In any given family and in most instances, everyone must have a valid Social Security number. There is an exception for members of the military. You can find your adjusted gross income on line 8B of the 2019-1040 federal tax return. 2019. If you haven't prepared a tax return yet, you can use your 2018 return. If you haven't filed that yet, you can use a 2019 Social Security statement showing your income. What if my recent income made me ineligible, but I anticipate being eligible because of a loss of income in 2020? Do I get a payment? The bill does not appear to help people in that circumstance, but there are many other provisions in the legislation. You may be able to file for unemployment or for one of the new loans for small business owners or sole proprietors. Would I have to apply to receive a payment? No. If the Internal Revenue Service already has your bank account information, it would transfer the money to you via direct deposit based on the recent income tax figures it already has. When would they arrive? Treasury Secretary Steven Mnuchin said that he expected most people to get their payments within 3 weeks. If my payment doesn't come soon, how can I be sure that it wasn't misdirected? According to the bill, you would get a paper notice in the mail no later than a few weeks after your payment has been disbursed. That notice would contain information about where the payment ended up and in what form it was made. If you couldn't locate the payment at that point, it would be time to contact the IRS using the information on the notice. Thanks for watching it. Please subscribe to our channel America 360 for more informative videos.